rescue an elephant trapped in the Mahanadi River in Odisha's Cuttack district capsized, killing a journalist who was on board. The incident was captured on camera as the inflatable boat overturned, throwing at least two people on board into the strong water currents. Later, the boat overturned and everybody on board was in the waters. One of the journalists of a regional channel, OTV News, died while the condition of another was reported to be serious. The rescue operation was launched to bring back on shore an elephant that got separated from its 17-member herd. The tusker was found on Friday near a bridge. 9 hours were spent trying to drive the elephant on shore, but it remained stranded due to strong flood waters. Forest Department officials, Odisha Disaster Rapid Action Force, and fire service personnel were mobilized to rescue the elephant. Sangram Behra, Assistant Conservator of Forests of the Chandaka Wildlife Sanctuary, told the media, the 17-member herd was coming from the Sukasen Forest of Athagarh Forest Division to Chandaka Forest. They swim across the Mahanadi regularly. It's their regular migration route. Jayant Mardharaj, Environment